Hey guys, it's Cece, and today I'm going to show you how I do my wash and go. And not only that, how I get at least 4-day hair out of it. You are currently looking at 4-day hair, and I'm pretty sure I can wear it another day. But after this, I usually like to rock the ponytails. All that said, I use basically 3 products. I use my shea butter, I use Eco Styler Gel, and a wet brush. In the video that I'm going to show you, my hair is already washed and detangled, and I'm basically just starting with the styling. Then I'm going to show you my hair progression from day 1, which is when I did the tutorial, to day 4, which is today. I hope you guys enjoy, and make sure to like and subscribe for more videos like this. Here we go. Hey guys, just wanted to show you day 2 of the wash and go. It's holding up well, especially with this heat. I'm glad I put as much gel as I did. I'll let you know what it looks like day 3. As you can see in the video, I use a lot of gel, and that might make a few of you nervous. But this is the thing, in gel, and specifically Eco Styler, there's this chemical called carbomer, and the carbomer basically is what creates the layer, the crunch, outside of the hair. But if you've done the work to moisturize your hair underneath using shea butter, which is a very heavy and thick moisturizer, then you're good to go. Also, using this method gives you the most length, gives you the most hang, and like I said, it gives you the most days. So I really like this method. I've been using it for years, and I believe it's helped my hair grow as long as it is. All right guys, I will see you in the next video. Bye.